Nancy, I'm so glad you called.
So, what did you find out about the alarm system?
You're right, it was switched off. According to my friend at Heights Security, the alarm was disabled on site at 2:17 the afternoon of the fire. I hope that helps.
You bet it does. Thanks. What exactly is Alexei's story?
He was just like you, a very popular detective. He used to be known as the Magnificent Markovic.
That's him?
Sure is. Or was, I guess.
No fee too small, no case too big. I guess I always thought those were just stories.
Who knows how true those stories were? It was a long time ago.
I better let you go.
Take care. What's up?
I just spoke to my dad. He said the alarm at Town Hall was disabled at 2:17 the day of the fire. Can you check everybody's alibi at that time?
Will do. We'll figure out where everyone was when the alarm was disabled.